ball, but Schumacher getting horribly blocked, and Schumacher is not going to improve on this lap. He's going to have one more to go at the end of this one.
And he can't even back off for track position.
Oh, he's hit! Oh, he's made contact! He's made contact with the Trident there, and Mick Schumacher spins around.
Why did this guy crash into me?
In the 23 car, it was indeed climbing all over. That was Nissany in the 22, climbing all over the back of Mick Schumacher in.